From VOA Learning English, this is Agriculture. The Go Green Initiative is a program for school children in the American city of Manassas, Virginia. It teaches earth-friendly behaviors, like recycling things, instead of throwing them away. 9-year-old Louis Delggado has learned why recycling is important. He says throwing things away without recycling makes the earth a dirtier place. Luis is one of more than 7,000 elementary school students taking part in the Go Green initiative. The program receives support from the city government. Sandy Thompson is the program's coordinator. She says the Manassas schools recycle almost everything, from telephones to plastic bags. The schools use single stream recycling when possible. This means collecting paper, plastic, and glass in one container instead of separating them. Mike Moon is the city's director of public works and utilities. He says the goal is to raise awareness about recycling to keep Manassas clean. But he adds that Go Green is not just about recycling. He says it is also about energy and water conservation. Boys and girls also learn about gardening and composting. Composting turns uneaten food and kitchen waste into rich organic matter. Mike Moon says children often have never experienced those methods commonly used in agriculture. Sandy Thompson says the lessons the children learn go beyond the classroom. She says they start their own gardens at home and recycle more. 10-year-old Maria Seaburg planted a garden behind her home. She says she enjoys gardening and recycling because it helps the environment. Mike Moon says good recycling behavior taught at a young age will last a lifetime. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Presutti.